Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here. Been going through these great little four-page pamphlets from the creation science movement in the United Kingdom, and this one is especially excellent. It's about genealogies in the Bible, and a lot of questions. You know, I know like a big thing is you know, something about Cainan in Genesis 5 and in Chronicles and in Luke 3. Well, he does a fascinating, great job of estimating that, and then also just saying that if mankind was around more than from the time of Noah's flood, there wouldn't be enough room on earth to hold mankind. So this is just great. You know, everything about the Bible, like meticulous chronologies, it says, you know, Manetho's list of Egyptian kings was written as late as 250 BC, only preserved in a few inaccurate quotations and other writings and stuff. This is just fantastic. It's a tour de force on this particular subject. Let me just read to you this. Some genealogies in the Bible are simply lists of names in historical sequence, which are clearly incomplete. For example, if we compare Ezra's family tree back in to Aaron in Ezra 7 with the analogous list in 1 Chronicles 6, we find an extra six names in the latter. Since the writers are concerned to show descent and inheritance, completeness is not essential to their task. The longer list fits the time span better. With other genealogies, extra details are given which indicate that the lists are complete and that they can be used to measure the passage of time. So stuff like that, I mean, just great stuff. Information, you know, where it talks about in the 480th year of the people of Israel came out of Egypt, in the fourth year of Solomon's reign over Israel, in the month Ziv, which is the second month, he began to build the house of the Lord. So he gives very specific things in Haggai. In the second year of Darius the king, in the sixth month, in the first day of the month, came the word of the Lord by Haggai. In the 15th year of the reign of Tiberius, you know, in Luke. So the Bible's like, here's what we say, you check out and see if it aligns with history, and it always aligns with history. Great booklet, as they all are. I can't recommend them enough. If you're in the States or anywhere, I ordered them from the UK, got them promptly. The British Royal Mail is quick. And this is also done by David Rosevere, a PhD, and then a C of chemistry and FRSC, I'm going to say that has something to do with science. I mean, you know, this is done by a PhD guy. So God bless. Talk with you later in Jesus' name.